40s when he went across America and did crazy things. It's a very small book, so you can read it in one night with a lot of coffee. Goes like this. Before there was crack, there was Jack Kerouac, Neil Cassidy behind the wheel, dropping speed and smoking weed, hustling for the next meal. They headed west through to New Orleans, Denver and old Frisco, and after drinking wine, Scooby Ubi took off to Mexico. Yeah, they was on the road. Dizzy and pop my hat. Well, it was cool, it was the bebop school. Murdered and cooked too fast. The mad rabbi who liked to get high, Greg Corso and Philly Getty. Headed east, stood at the feet of them poachies and old Chibetti. Yeah, he was on the road. Well, they were headed, nobody knows. Shoot.